Timur has asked, can you please talk about the pads under the tyres? It looks like you use something special to let the tyres slip as you adjust the alignment. So yeah, I did talk a little bit about this during the segment out in the workshop, but those are called turn plates. Those particular ones are specifically for setting our caster. Those ones are from BG Racing, and essentially it's just two plates with a lubricant in between them, allowing them to really easily rotate on top of each other. Those ones have marks at 20 degree angles, making it really easy to accurately turn our wheels outwards 20 degrees and then inwards 20 degrees. You don't have to use a slip plate like that. In our course, I show you how you can make your own slip plates or turn plates just using a couple of pieces of stainless steel with a lubricant spray in between. So it doesn't really have to be a commercially available slip plate. Relatively easy and cheap to make your own. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about optimizing the performance and handling of your car on the racetrack, as well as improving your skills behind the wheel. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.